All right, so you got an ant problem in your garden. Let me show you what you do. First, you're gonna need some of this. Safe for the garden, safe and effective for the garden. Kills up to 65 insects, and they have different versions. Actually, I got this on sale. Woo, win. Next, you wanna shake. You wanna just lightly dust where these ants are at. Then dust around the bottom of the bed to keep them out. Click that subscribe button if you want more tips for your garden this year.